Ты пока малой.
О, черт, не нравится мне это.
Все.
Forget about the fat, sir.
Vlad, shut up.
But he's a serf, and you're a countess. Talking about serfs.
Oh, hey, Nico.
Where's Rome?
Good question.
Hey, Yuko, your dumb cousin isn't here. Go get me a coffee.
What?
Get me a fucking coffee!
I thought you'd go fuck yourself.
Come on, I'll get you one. What? You keep staring at me. I'll burst one of your eyeballs.
Of course, you try.
This guy's a fucking creep.
Give him a break. He's new in the country.
I can see that. Did he work here from 1985?
Yeah.
Excellent. Now stop fucking staring at me. I mean, I know I'm good looking and everything, but come on. Hey, Mallory. Hey, man.
About time.
Lad, laddie boy, what's going on? Roman boy, you tell me what's going on.
Nesetoshe, what is that? Sex pest?
No, it's where is my fucking money?
I had it. I had some of it. Then those Albanians you said you would deal with came and smashed my computer.
So it's my fault?
I didn't say that.
Good.
Anyway, Nico dealt with them. Broke Dalton's arm. Then we'd have a couple more. Then we teach them a real lesson.
Is that so? I tell you what. While you don't pay, maybe you and Nico can do me few favors.
Sure.
Good.
Why not?
Later, Vlad.
What?
The phone's ringing.
Hey. Yeah. Okay. No, I can't do it. My cousin will do it. Yes, he can drive. No, he's not a cop. His name is Nico. You'll be right over. Nico. Sorry to ask, cousin. Can you go pick up Jermaine, one of my regulars? He's over on Rotterdam Hill on Mohawk Avenue.
Is that the Jamaican?
Whatever.
What was this all about?
Nico came in looking for you, and Vlad told him to get him a fucking coffee, and Nico didn't want to.
Coffee? What was he thinking?
I know.
One thing I can say about Grand Theft Auto is that every game, well, any Rockstar game for that matter, has brilliant writing. Get out of my face. In my opinion, it always has brilliant writing. You know, it's funny, it's serious. I really never even have a problem with the writing in any Rockstar game at all. Honking their horn. No, that's not him.
Thanks for coming. Can you take me over to Masterson Street?
Masterson Street it is, Jermaine.
Shit, I thought Roman was gonna pick me up. I need someone I can trust for this one.
I'm Roman's cousin. If you can trust him, you can trust me.
He told me about you. You're Nico, right? A hotshot ladies' man cruising around the Mediterranean, breaking hearts and making millions?
Yeah, I traded in the yacht for this cab. That's exactly the kind of bullshit I can imagine Roman making up. You've got to give him credit for his imagination.
Yeah, I was trying to squeeze through the crack.
I had a feeling you sounded too good to be true. The question is, are you willing to get your hands dirty?
My hands haven't been clean for a long time. Been here in Liberty City is just making them dirtier.
Okay. I gotta pick up some hot parts in my locker. you know?
I ain't got no problem with that. Just don't tell me if you stole this shit from a hospital or a school for sick kids. My conscience is troubled enough already.
I was trying to squeeze into the pillar and the freaking cop car, but that didn't go so well. Now I can probably go through here. No, I can't. Shit.
That door isn't meant to be open. Wait here while I take a look.
Until it gets to like 7 stars, 6 stars. Ow.
Shit, man, you gotta lose these cops!
I forgot, did they take out the tanks in Grand Theft Auto 4? That was something I always found very, very awesome in Vice City and Grand Theft Auto 3. I don't know if they did in Vice in San Andreas. Or once you get 6 stars, they take out, they have the freaking army going after you. Which I always thought that was pretty intense and challenging.
I don't think they see it. Now, if we could stay out of their sights for a little longer, we'd be all good. They're gone. Thank you. So, what brings you to Liberty City, Nico?
Roman, I guess. And some other things. I'm looking for something.
Good luck finding them. How's the hunt been going so far?
It has not really started yet. I'm getting settled in, you know. Roman is having issues with loan sharks that needed to be resolved. There's this asshole called Vlad, who he owes money to as well.
Good luck with that.
Oh, shoot.
Okay, we're here. Thanks, man. Keep looking after Roman, alright?
I think I'll go with Roman first.